Ali Ahmed Nasir now brought into the slip, rightly so. He's the second wicketkeeper. Oh, that's up in the air this time. Fielder settling underneath it. And that's gone. Marchatarupati's stay comes to an end. One shot too many from him. Taken by Harun Khan at mid-off. Steps down. That's up in the air once again. And Harun Khan will take another wicket. Brilliantly done. Kamran Hotak slowing it down in the air. And Rana Tunga just couldn't hold himself back. Wanted to go for that big shot.
Oh, that looks close. That looks close. Will be given. And it is given. That's the end of the innings as Kamran Hotak gets his third. 161 is all that Sri Lanka could muster.